So here is iPad mini with cracked glass. I'm gonna place the digitalizer. Here I have a new one. I'm gonna swap them so fast. I'm gonna heat up the digitalizer frames. The storms we chase are leading us. Okay, I think we can try. No, I don't wanna waste what's left. We'll go through the wastelands, through the highway. So that's it. What I need to do now? Now I'm gonna take off the LCD. We'll go through the wastelands, through the highways. Here we go. I can take off my LCD. So here is my LCD, and I will now take off all screws from here. First, the most important thing, battery. Now I can take off my LCD. Digitalizer. Melodies we haven't played. So what I will do now, I will be cleaning. But here's even the rest of the glasses. Fighting to create a song. I don't wanna miss a beat. Okay, yeah, this is almost full removed. Through the wastelands, through the highway. But first, what I'm gonna do, I need to put the digitalizer. I have adhesives. Next step will be, I need to put the digitalizer. Okay, my digitalizer is in place. Now I need to put LCD. Now I'm gonna plug battery. I'm gonna check if my digitalizer and LCD they are working. I see logo. I'm gonna test him. As you can see, it's working. I need to put battery. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna screw back my LCD. I'm gonna take off cover from inside of the digitalizer. Cover from adhesive on digitalizer. The most fun part. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. It's turning on. The storms we chase are leading us. And everything works like it's supposed to. So that's it. That's how you fix it. Digitalizer in iPad mini. Through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And